The first Legislative Council members to be elected under universal adult suffrage in 1946 were chaired by a capacity gallery that had come to witness their swearing-in ceremony. Audrey Jeffers, the first woman to be appointed to the council, received the most sustained round of applause as she was sworn in.